fire that is within all of us to be a contributor towards a better tomorrow. I would like to thank each and every one of you for your valuable time. Mr. B.P. Patel, who is a retired IAS officer and now a tribunal judge in the Gujarat Educational Institute Service Tribunal. He has a very long experience of about 33 years in public administration, working in the government of Gujarat at various levels. He was a collector of Navsari, Jamnagar and Bhavnagar districts. He has worked as a commissioner of the food and civil supplies, as a municipal commissioner of Bhavnagar, as a secretary land reforms and revenue department, as a director general, sports authority of Gujarat. Next, we call on stage Mr. Dilip Chaudhary, owner of India's first water park, Shampoos. Along with the water park, he handles Shampoos Medicity, Divine Schools and Shampoos Pharma, to name a few others. Sir, if we can please have you on stage. Since childhood, Mr. Rajni Patel has been exceptionally talented and has been a top achiever during his schooling life. He is an engineer with an MBA with unique distinctions of having secured admissions to engineering in Gujarat University, Maharaja Sayaji University and IIT way back in 1978. He has, at an early age of 18 years, worked out a mathematical invention. Within his close circle, he is known for bringing valuable perspectives and deep insights on global developments. He is passionate about worldwide betterment, and this seminar is the outcome of what initially was a thesis, then published into a book, and now keeping pace with the current technology, for well thought out videos which succinctly summarize the path to the better world. I now invite Mr. Rajni Patel to take the stage.
Thank you, Nidla. I have in this gathering quite many acquaintances and possibly they must be chuckling within and adding more colors to the introduction that you have given. So, welcome friends. Today, we have all gathered for a very great cause. This gathering of today will be remembered for having laid the foundation for the beginning of a new era for a better world. Friends, we all have within us that desire, that craving to make the world better. I also had that passion. And to cut short my journey of maybe 15-20 years, I would say, I would discuss, debate, take down notes, prepare compilations, at times would lock in a room or a hotel also when I was traveling, redraft, review, and I compartmentalized all my writings. Journey of Mankind, Progress of Mankind, Causes of Changes, Status of World Affairs, Threats to the World. Then I reviewed and reviewed all these compartmentalized theses what I had put. And then I tried to find out a way or a path to connect these things and convert it into some structure. So, I was successful to work out a path and which I documented in a book, The Path to Better World. This was way back 2009. I put it on Amazon. Then I thought, let me review the worldwide literature on this. So I read Democracy and Futures. That was a big book published by the government of Finland, celebrating their centenary of democracy, inviting more than 15 authors worldwide. It was maybe some 400 page volume. There was a book by, they call it a green paper, by group of nations in Europe for the future of democracy in Europe. Similarly, there are some organizations in US, America speaks, Harvard Kennedy School, and they have prepared some recommendations, 10 recommendations for great future for USA. So I reviewed all those literature worldwide. Many, these are to name a few. What I saw was that they all talk about problems, difficulties, shortcomings on one end, and then islands of opportunities, optimist outcomes, betterment in patches, but they could not connect. There was a disconnect. They were all in isolations. Having read all those things, I got more convinced deeply within me that yes, this concept is robust and flexible also. It has the capability to deliver betterment at different stages, from what I call micro, macro to mega stages. So I thought that I must retrace this book. So I converted it into videos, which is the current technology. And I made succinct videos of the book, and I forwarded it worldwide, these videos. I have already given it to very wide audience in the world. United Nations, some heads of state, some few selected countries which I think are progressive enough to take some steps. But that apart, I felt that I must be right in the arena. I must be with the people. I must converse with the audience, okay? And in that context, we are here in this auspicious gathering, and I look forward to times when from the audience will emerge more capable, skillful, talented speakers than me, who take this path forward to wider audiences, bigger arenas, and more domains for the betterment to be achieved in different stages. Thank you. Thank you all for spending your valuable time. I'm really obliged.
Once again, many thanks to the audience and dignitaries for being a part of this wonderful program. Secondly, many thanks to Mr. Rajni Patel for sharing such a superbly structured path to a better world, our better world. And with this, I now invite you all for lunch and one-to-one discussion. Thank you.